we're just here for a little mix. We're not really here to look at me, are we? Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. My name is Abby and I upload new videos every 4 days. Today's video, if you can't tell by the title, I'm so excited. Little Mix's new album dropped today. Confetti is out for the world to hear. I'm literally still in my pajamas. I made my bed for the occasion. But yeah, we're looking a bit rough, but I literally do not care. Let's just jump straight into it because no one cares if I talk for forever. Breakup song, let's go. Already heard it, so we'll just put in a little snippet. Honestly, just like what a bop, what a first song on an album. Like, it's so good. Like, it's just a party song. Let's move on to Holiday. Obviously, also already heard this one. Bye. Have I told you? I swear you put the sun up in my sky. Again, like, such a good, like, I feel like the vibe between those two songs is so different. Like, Holiday is just so, like, groovy, and breakup songs, like, party, you know? Yeah, love it. I mean, I have nothing more to say. You guys saw my dance that I did to it in my last reaction video. Sweet Melody. Oh yeah, Sweet Melody is song number 3. My brain is, like, in order of the singles, but Sweet Melody is track number 3. Let's just give it another listen because it's so good. Sorry to anyone who thinks these songs are ruined by me singing along, but you know, can't help myself. Okay, next is Confetti. Okay, cool. I have never listened to Confetti before, like I said, so this is my raw reaction. I accidentally just pressed play on the first second, as you heard, but that's obviously the sound that was played with the album announcement, so that's coolio. Let's bring it back to zero and let's have a listen. Oh, I love this sound. These girls! That is not what I was expecting. Okay, we have to pause. We all know Perry sang that little snippet from the sky drop like confetti in an interview, and that is not the vibe of the song that I was expecting from like how she sang it, which obviously makes sense. But oh my god, this song is so groovy. I love it. Okay. So good. Not that I'd expect anything less, but that is just so, oh, I just love the whole vibe of this album. Like, it is not, I think I said this in another reaction video, like, the vibe of this album is not what I was expecting at all, but I just love it. It's just, like, self-empowerment to the max. Happiness! Shadows all over me. You messed with my heart too long. That was a big mistake. Ooh, yeah. Big mistake. Ooh, yeah. I was searching for happiness. I was using you to fill out my loneliness. Seriously, so good. I'm still mad at myself for my happiness reaction because I feel like I sat there like this the whole time. It's such a bop. If you can't tell, I love it. I feel like so far, because all of these singles have been released, it's just been like me jamming. But yeah, we've got Not a Pop Song, I think, next. Yeah, and then all the rest are gonna be real raw reactions. Let's go. This song and my heart are just like best friends.
Bubble gum always pops and stars, they fade out like never stop.
Absolutely incredible. Moving on. Okay, from now on, they're all real raw reactions. So let's go. This is nothing but my feelings.
I'm laying here and nothing but my feelings, thinking about shadows on the ceiling.
Again, the vibe of this, like, obviously, like, it's part of the whole vibe, but it's so different. Like, was not expecting this at all. And it's just, like, it's your soul, you know what I mean? Like, when music, like, literally, like, you can feel it in your heart. Like, if you don't know what I mean, I don't know how to explain it, but, like, it's just the best feeling ever. And I can just, like, oh, it just makes me really, really happy. I just want to say, I love Leanne doing, like, this cool, groovy style, like, when she used to rap a lot, and I just think it suits her so much, and it's so her style. I like. I mean, obviously I'm gonna like every song, like, I have no doubt of that at all. Oh my goodness, my hair is such a mess, but we don't care, we're just here for a little mix, we're not really here to look at me, are we? Yeah, good times, good vibe, chill. That's probably, like, the most similar to Holiday in a way. I know they're completely different, but, like, the more chill, like, laid back kind of vibe. Okay, next up we have Gloves Up. This is the one I was most like, this sounds like a vibe. So let's give it a little listen, shall we? I like that. Oh! Sorry, I just got it. Gloves Up, as in boxing, not as in, like, cleaning gloves. I don't know why that's what I thought. But, like, I just heard, like, the, you know, whatever it's called, the bell they ring in boxing to signify the start of a match. Clearly, I know nothing about boxing, but, like, I know that sound. That makes so much more sense. Wow, I'm stupid. Love a good high note. Yes! Leanne! I love that so much. I'm a fan. That is not what I was expecting, but that was so cool. Love, 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 love. I feel like I don't have too much to say because I'm just, like, a bit overwhelmed because I'm like, this is so much to take in. Normally it's just one song and even that's a lot. We all saw my Sweet Melody video reaction. That was just, that was a lot to process. Let's keep on going. A mess in brackets, happy for you. I have no idea what to expect. Yeah. I just love Leanne on this album. Like, it's just her vibes. This is cool. Yes, I love this. Little Mix know how to do a good bridge. So good. Literally so good. I mean, what was I gonna say? Seriously though, Leanne on this album is just, like, next level. Like, they're all incredible, but, like, Leanne just comes for it, like, so good. That song is just, like, so different for Little Mix. I feel like I've never heard them do anything like that. So it was nice to hear something a little bit different. Next is My Love Will Let You Down. We haven't had a slow song yet. I love that chord progression. It's like the chord progression in Told You So, like, just literally gets me every time. I love a good ballad. Little Mix does the best ballads, like, literally. tear-jerky. But I mean, is there anything they can't do? They can sing up tempo, which is like, to me, the hardest thing in the world. Ballads, beautiful, so much control. And they can dance and they just look incredible. Their style is so amazing. Like, just the entire package, really. Yes. So beautiful. Exist because all of the singles have been like party or like chill, but like I feel like chill isn't like a ballad. My heart is so happy. So next is, I think it's Rendezvous. I don't know how to pronounce things, so I'm gonna guess Rendezvous, and I guess we'll find out in the song. This is all. Sorry, we just have to pause. Literally was not expecting that. I was kind of expecting like another little ballady moment or something, but what the heck? Never cease to amaze me. That little bit, like where it just says on it, it reminds me of American Boy, where it goes, singing, 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 ooh la la, he breaks my heart. I don't know why, it just reminds me of that really bad. This whole album, it all just fits together. Like if you, like surely you guys know what I mean, like listening to all of these songs, like they all just fit, but they're all so different. I love it. Okay, If You Want My Love, let's go. Sick and tired of your same mistakes, you never give me what I want. Okay, we just have to pause, take a second. Oh, guys, what the heck? Oh, Little Mix just made me cry in the best way possible. I love that. I literally, like, I don't even know how to describe what I mean, but you guys saw my face when that happened. The na 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 na, like the backing and their vocals. I actually just can't deal. I literally just cannot deal. I feel like I need to move my camera down because I'm officially slouching. Ah, oh, that's a bit better. I have no words. Should we just keep going? I reckon we just keep going. They're just so freaking cool. They're just so cool. I feel like I don't know how to express myself very well. Sorry, I'm gonna say for every song, but Little Mix just know how to do a really good bridge that contrasts really well to the rest of the song, brings you in, and then it just pops up at the end of the song. Yes, Perry! I love this so much! That was so good. That has to be one of my favorites, 100%. Oh, that just like I was saying before, like touching my soul, like giving me energy. Oh my god, so good. We have one more song. It's called Breathe, and I'm interested. The song would make me think like slow ballady, but honestly, we just don't know with this album. I feel like everything's so unexpected, and you just like, you literally can't tell what a song's gonna be from its title. So shall we just go and play it? Last one. Okay. This is not what I was expecting. It's some sort of scale. Can't figure out what it is, but it's cool. It's just like chill, and like I feel like I'm really able to just like sit and listen to the lyrics, which is really, really nice. Yeah.
literally still stand by my statement. Leanne is slaying in this album.
Yes, Jessie. I feel like I can't hear her very well. I love that that song began and ended with church bells. I want to know what the meaning behind that is. Okay, that is it. That is Confetti. Guys. I just have no words. I mean, obviously I have words. I'm speaking right now. I feel like maybe I should like point out my favorites. Obviously I love all the singles because I'm very familiar with them. I really loved My Love Won't Let You Down and If You Want My Love. They're probably my two favorites. Yeah, I'm going to go with they're my two favorites that like I'd never heard before, but I do love Not A Pop Song and I love Sweet Melody. And breakup song. I mean, like, the whole album's just good. Sorry, my dog's barking. Okay, guys, I feel like that's really all I have to say about the album. Of course, it's amazing. I'm gonna go to work and then come home and just listen to all the songs all over again on repeat for the whole night. I'm very excited about it. If you guys wanna see more reaction videos from me, they seem to be the most popular videos on my channel. Make sure to let me know. I feel like it'll be a once every so often thing. I know recently I've done a lot of reaction videos, but obviously in the leading up to their album, they've been releasing a lot of music, but I feel like I would kind of like to just leave it for Little Mix, or like, you know, if another artist like I really, really love. If there's ever anything Little Mix that pops up that you guys want me to react to, definitely let me know. If you did enjoy this reaction, remember I have 3 other reaction videos for Not A Pop Song, Happiness, and the Sweet Melody music video. There'll be a playlist either up here or in the description or both for you to go check them out. I would really love if you did, and you'll get more of a real reaction on those 3 songs. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please do give it a thumbs up if you did. It really just supports my channel and helps to get my videos out there for more people to see. And yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. What else have I got to say? That's about it. I upload a new video every 4 days, so I guess I'll see you guys in 4 days. Bye, guys.